Modern society has based itself on a notion of plenitude. And to me, all the issues that we're involved in with climate change, all the practical things we know how to do, aren't going to happen unless that moral mindset is reversed. And we are not only willing, but anxious to have less. I mean, there is no way to say that you can deal with climate change and still do everything you want. To survive, we have to shrink how much we want. I'd like to see cars rationed. It's outrageous. Well, it's not outrageous if the moral mindset is one that I need less. So I don't think these practical policies are going to begin to bite until the moral climate is one not of we're faced with a danger, but that I will live a simpler life. I'll live with less.